Venya, Mama di Chihuahua.
Venya,
Venya, Mama. Venya, Mama di Chihuahua.
I've Dan's had about 5 or 6 fish, biggest being 20 pound. I've had 3, and biggest mid double, say. And yeah, quite an active few hours. People are just starting to turn up now, so they're a bit later than us. And glad we got the early bird because I've definitely had a few fish. Most of mine are coming just off the margin, just off a tree, just to the side of me. And Dan's is coming out towards the air. Yeah, I think I've got one out there as well, but nothing off that yet. So fingers crossed, we'll have a few more today. Maybe a 20, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Double mark still. Majority of them coming from the margin, literally just down the side of me. Just Ronnie rig, pink pop up, and just keep feeding a bit of pellet over the top. and the other rod is on a solid bag now out towards the aerator, and that's got a pink pop up on there as well. And that's got me a couple of fish, but yeah, it's quieting down a bit now. Nice rain is coming in and the wind. I don't really want to go out and get a fish in it. This is worth it. So fingers crossed when it does go off, it's worth it. Yeah, I think I might have a power nap.
Do you think it'll be?
Just gone 4 o'clock, just got back, and yeah, we left. Started packing up about half past three to get home. Both got work tomorrow, so we didn't want to stay too long. Quite a few fish between us. His daughter, I helped his daughter do some crusting. I think she had about 9 fish in the end, matched me. I only had about 9, 10 fish as well. She had the biggest one, probably about 16 pounds on the surface fishing on the pond just behind us. For me, it was a very quiet afternoon. Didn't manage to get any fish during the afternoon. Dan carried on fishing, and I think he had about 20 fish in the end. Biggest being 20 pounder. So yeah, we've had a very active day. I'm gonna grab myself a nice hot bath, get some food down me, get an early night, ready for work tomorrow. Tight lines, wet nets. I'll see you all soon. Cheers for watching, guys.